Hi beautifuls, welcome back to my channel. I have this tutorial for you and I hope you like it. This beautiful look comes from this palette, which is the Sweet Peach from Too Faced. Let's get started. First I'm gonna start by applying my primer. I'm using this primer by Becca. This is a really good primer because it helped me to control my oils. Then I'm gonna proceed to apply my eye primer. This is an eye primer from Tarte. And I adore this eye primer. It's super comfortable and it really makes a difference with my eyeshadow. Then I'm gonna take, to be a little bit extra, I'm gonna take this Revlon concealer. And as you can see right now, I'm applying some loose powder because I'm going to do my eyeshadow first. And I don't want I want to get the cat eye illusion, so that's what I do. I apply translucent powder, so that helped me to create the cat eye without applying the tape. After applying the translucent powder, I'm going to set my concealer, the eye primer that I use, and the concealer. I'm going to set it with the lightest color of the palette. And after that, I'm gonna take this beautiful brown color. I don't really remember the name of the color, so forgive me. And I'm just gonna pack everything in my crease. As you can see, I'm blending. Remember to blend the color really well because that makes a huge difference in your eyeshadow. Then I'm going to take this color, which is called Charm, I'm sure. And I'm going to pack it in my crease. This is a little bit darker than the first color that I used, so it's going to help me to get the dimension of the cat eye that I'm looking for. As you can see, I'm really working in that area because that's going to help me to get the look that I'm looking for. And the rest is just blending. I just have to blend. Remember, that's boring, but it's really necessary in order to get a good eyeshadow look. As you can see, the translucent powder is helping me a lot to get the cat eye that I'm looking for. So this technique I learned it from Jaclyn Hill. She did a video showing how to do this effect without applying tape, because tape required too much work. So I recommend you to do this. If you didn't know, now you know it. And as you can see, I'm blending all these colors because we don't want harsh lines. Harsh lines are the worst things that can happen during makeup. So keep blending your eyeshadow because this is really important. Then I'm going to take this beautiful color, Licious. Licious is a perfect, how can I describe this color? It is like golden, peachy color. It's really beautiful. So I'm gonna pack that in my lid and blend it until everything is as I want it. After that, I'm going to apply some eyeshadow in my waterline. This is going to smoke my eyes even more. This is very necessary. You have to smoke your waterline if you're going for a look like this. Then I'm going to apply my foundation. I'm using this L'Oreal True Match, which I love. And after that, I'm just going to blend everything with my beauty blender. After blending my foundation, I'm going to take this LA Girl Concealer in the shade Nude. This helped me to cancel my darkness, the darkness in my eyes. And I'm just going to blend it with the beauty blender. And then I'm going to apply my regular concealer, which is this by Maybelline. And let's blend this concealer. Once I finish with the concealer, I'm going to take this Kat Von D Shade and Light Contour Palette and I'm going to set this concealer because I really need it in order to prevent crease. Then I'm going back with the waterline and dark my waterline even more because I applied concealer and that took away my eyeshadow, so I'm working on it right now. Then I'm going to take a little bit of translucent powder and apply it because I want to bake it. I want a little bit more of light in my face. That's why I'm taking this. After finish with my eyes, I'm going to contour a little bit, and I'm going to take this the greatest color of this palette, which I'm going to confess that I'm obsessed with. It's such a beautiful color. It makes my contour look even better. So I'm really obsessed with this color. I'm just going to blend really well with this brush. Then I'm going to bronze my face with this beautiful bronzer from Estée Edit. I love this bronzer. This is in the shade medium and it's such a beautiful color for my skin tone. I love it. I'm obsessed with it. And yes, I'm showing you that my daughter did that to me. She applied lipstick all over my face. And then I'm going to set everything. I'm going to bake actually. I'm going to bake because I want my contour to look very sharp, chirp, chirp. And while I have fun baking my face, I'm going to take this Smashbox palette, blush palette, and I'm going to apply this two colors. One is a little bit peachy and one is really rosy, so that's going to be a really beautiful color. As you can see, it's like a rosy peachy color that I love. Then I'm going to dust all this baking powder and what else, girls? Let me see what else I'm going to do. Yes, I'm going to the excess of baking powder, and then I'm going to apply a little bit of eyeshadow in my brow bone to bring light to my eyes. So let's do this, girls. Once I finish with my eyes, I'm going to move on with the highlighter. And the highlighter that I'm going to be using is this by Anastasia Beverly Hills, which is So Hollywood is the name. And I love this highlighter, girls. It's such a beautiful color that I really recommend you to get. Since I want a blinding highlighter, I'm going to foil it with the setting spray by Wet n Wild. And then I'm just going to apply it all over my face to shine like a disco ball. I love highlighter, girls. Seriously, I love highlighters. Then I'm going to apply my eyelashes. I'm going to do it out of camera because this takes such a long time. And we all know, right? We all know the struggle is real. Okay, so I'm just going to try to apply it there. And then we're going to move on with lips. Yes, lips is the last step for this. I'm going to take this lip liner by Jordana. Yes, Jordana, this is such a beautiful pink color. Then I'm going to take my liquid lipstick. The liquid lipstick that I'm going to be using is this by Maybelline. The name is Nude Thrill. Yes, it's such a beautiful color, girl. Seriously, and the price is so affordable. I love it. I really suggest you to go and get it.
So this is the final look, and this is the first time that I do something like this, and I feel so happy because I love it. I love this look. Oh my god, this liquid lipstick is the bomb. It's excellent. I love the color. It's really comfortable to use, and the best part of everything is that it's just like $7. Super affordable. The color is Nude Thrill by Maybelline, if you're interested, because it's beautiful and it's comfortable. Really, really comfortable to use. The palette that I used was this, the Sweet Peach palette. This is the third time that I use it, and I love it. I love how many looks you can create with this palette. It's super, super versatile. It is a palette that has everything that you need if you love warm toned colors. It is beautiful. You can create so many looks. That's what I love about this palette, because I can go from a smoky eye to just a simple look for office or just to go and run some errands. It is beautiful. I highly, highly recommend this palette. If you like it, if you are interested, just check this palette because you will not regret it. And it smells delicious. Yes, I know you hear that for everybody loves this smell. It's delicious, and the palette is beautiful itself. Can you see the colors? They are super beautiful. You have pinks, you have warm colors, you have some cool colors. I mean, it's beautiful. And that's it, guys. That's all for today. I hope that you enjoy watching my videos, and if you do, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. That will be great for me, and I will continue with more videos in English and Spanish. Thank you so much for watching, and see you next time.